My apprentice, I need you to find out why we have no arms. I need you to kill them. Kill them, please.
Yes, my master. I'll go and spy on them. I'll spy on the Jedi. I'll find out why we have no arms, and I'll stop them somehow without my arms, okay? I'm just going to fly a ship and spy on them. You know, I have no arms, but bye-bye, master.
Do it. Do it good. I don't care how. Just do it.
They can't see me here. I can listen to everything they say.
Oh, Padme. I'm so upset I can't touch your boobs. Now I don't have any arms. And we have no idea of knowing who did it. I'm so upset. Please, don't ever leave me again, Padme.
It's okay. I don't like cats touching me anyway. Maybe when you're older, we can hook up again. In regards to the arms disappearing, I've sent some Jedi to figure it out. And then maybe we can have arms back again.
Well, I can't wait for that, Padme. Once my arms are back, I'm a big boy. I'll come back and funnel you to death.
Oh, I can't wait. Wink, wink.
Interesting. It seems they do not know. I will find someone else to spy on now. They do not know. I can hear them from here using my Jedi powers. Even though I am a Sith and I use the dark powers. And now let's see if they know what has happened. Maybe even the Buyans are better than the Humians.
Misa wants to know why Boss Nass has brought me up to this mountain.
Yeah, Boss Nass hates Jar Jar and knows Jar Jar did this. Jar Jar made us no have no arms. So I brought you up here to kill you. And then I realized I have no arms, so this is going to be awkward now, isn't it, Jar Jar?
Misa, an idiot. But Misa didn't do this. Misa wasn't clever enough to do this. And Misa likes having arms. So why would Misa do this? I am conflicted, Misa. Boss Nass says he hates me. I don't know what to do now. Please, Boss Nass, say you don't hate me.
Boss Nass regrets telling you that, but Boss Nass finds it hard to take back. But I'll do it to stop this. It's been awkward. Boss Nass does not like Jar Jar. Does not hate Jar Jar. So is that good enough, Jar Jar?
Misa, Jar Jar Binks is how happy now. We can return back home, under the water, and stop worrying about having no arms, Misa.
Good idea, Jar Jar. Let's go for a swim. Well, those idiots know nothing. On to the next people, I guess. And I guess my voice will change every time.
Oh, the robots. They should know what's going on. I'm going to watch them. Listen to what they have to say.
Hey, R2-D2, do you know why I don't have any arms? And why none of the humans have arms? I feel like it's a prank you would pull.
Boop beep, boop 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 beep 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 boop boop.
R2, it's no joke to sing about people losing arms. Just because you still got your arms, doesn't mean everyone else feels the same way you do.
Boop beep. Boop boop beep 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 boop 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 boop.
That is not what I meant. I meant you could solve this problem. Unless you did it yourself. Boop beep boop beep boop 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 beep. You say? You didn't do this? You're just laughing because you think it's funny? And you should have done it yourself? That's not very nice, R2-D2. I should call you R2-Poo-2. Yeah, R2-Poo-2. I will call you that from now on. Boop beep. Boop 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 beep 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 boop 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 beep. Well, that was uncalled for. I don't like you anymore. I'm gonna call you R2-Hate-2 now. Bye bye. Boop. Boop 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 boop.
Well, that was a waste of time. I'm gonna tell Master everything I don't know. Wait, everything I do know.
Master, I have returned with bad news. I don't know what happened to our arms, or why my voice keeps changing.
Failure. You are a failure. I needed my arms back. My 10 o'clock came up, and I can't hold it in anymore.
I'm sorry, Master. I'll go and jump off a bridge, and you'll never have to worry about me again. Bye-bye.
Oh no, don't go. I'm stuck on this ledge now. I can't get down, I need arms.